until I can't no more. I got the horses in the bag.
Talking publicly isn't as hard as you might think. On the other hand, it isn't as easy as a magician coming and zapping you, and suddenly you're the world's best public speaker. I kinda got that line from Grill, by the way. You have to learn how to do it, how to control your fears, and I, Jinx, will do my best to help you. First things first, practice your speech. Note well. You know the saying, practice makes perfect, and it's true. Secondly, never be afraid to take a pause. Pauses make your audience come out of their own world and come into yours. They'll be engaged even more, leading into what you have to say. They can also be a valuable time to collect and regroup your information. Who cares? Ignore the naysayers. It's not about them, it's about you. And who cares what they have to say? It's not their turn, it's yours. Another tip, make eye contact. One by one with the audience. This will help greatly. And the audience members will feel even more engaged. Last but not least, say thank you. In the beginning, feel free to say, thank you for coming. And at the end, say something like, I'm glad you came to listen. Thank you. Thank you.